Did you know that NASA once made a flying bathtub? In the 1960s, NASA wanted to know if planes without wings could fly too, so for $30,000, they built the M2F1, also known as the flying bathtub. This aerodynamic absurdity could actually fly, proving the lifting body concept and giving NASA their first ideas for a horizontally landing spacecraft that would eventually go on to become the space shuttle. Follow for more space content.